With all due respect, sir, we can't stand on the sidelines while they redraw the maps for the 20th century. There's another opportunity. Arabia.
Deal with the situation, George.
Yes, Mr. President. I'll send our best man.
I serve my country the best I can, and there are no strings on me to pull.
Captain Mason demonstrated bravery and quick decision-making in a difficult situation. The king and his two sons have been murdered. But there is a new king. We need to be prepared. It's a dangerous world out there.
You ever want to see the desert?
Arabia is occupied by Saxony, but most of the Bedouin tribes tried to kick them out under the last king.
Any man or woman who refuses to bow to the Saxonians is welcome here.
I need to talk to the new king.
I don't believe talking to my uncle is in your best interest. Saxony intends to keep my uncle in power at all costs.
Oil is increasingly valuable to the powerful nations of the world, including America.
If you want them gone, you need allies.
Strong allies.
Why should I trust you? Our land is seen as nothing but a prize to claim. How are you any better than the other Westerners who promised the stars while stealing the earth beneath our feet? Can you promise me that Arabia is not trading one occupier for another when I ask America for help?
These people are no freedom fighters. They're criminals.
But it's their country!
My people, my home, are not things to be traded or bargained with.
I know what success requires.